I'm Dustin and you're watching Mr. Fence. Boxes, boxes, I cannot fit in the boxes. Stop it, stop it. Quitting was never an option. Exhausted, exhausted. This passion is never exhausted. And you cannot stop it. Nah, you cannot stop it. Switch up the flow, show you the way that it go. God is good, but his life is hard. But it gets better when you grind it small. I'm just really trying to leave a mark. We tired of being who they say we are. That's the best time we gon' take a fall. Always be real, we don't fake it all. Tired of 9 to 5. What has your experience been working with Mr. Fence?
The atmosphere is great. Everybody works together. We get things done. It's normally just me and Tristan, and I like how fast we move and how consistent we are. We move at a steady pace all day. But I don't have quitting inside of me. I will not jump in these boxes they throw at me. Talking to God and there's so much he's showing me. Shaping me, growing me, taking me sowing seeds. A growing tree, y'all get a load of me. Yeah, don't let them slow on me. I get the bag like a grocery. I'm on my grind like I'm supposed to be. And I do not care if you notice me. Yeah, getting to see Tristan every day is really nice. But I like the outcome of fences. So you spend all day and you work really hard on these fences. And at the end of the day, you can look at the product and be like, whoa, I built this. Boxes, boxes, I cannot fit in the boxes. Stop it, stop it. Quitting was never an option.